Look, maybe 508P itself was creating an interference with the way that we're measuring the neutrino flux.
What about the lack of sunspots, the lack of solar flares? No, Walt.
We're just in a minimum. You're just overreacting.
I have locked myself in this room for 2 days trying to convince myself I'm overreacting.
Plenty in this universe we don't understand. You know that.